Hello, my name is Stefan van Wonsel, and I am the author of this book, Oil Trades Words. I will talk about one of the words in the book, and that word is the de-ice. Operators always talk with each other when they are loading or discharging something, and then they ask each other for the de-ice. And the de-ice is the popular word for document instructions. It's in the book, so you can read it there. But just to explain in a very short version, the document instruction is actually the whole order from the operators to each other to tell what kind of documentation have to be on board of a vessel. And that contains out of the bill of lading, the timesheet, the certificate of quantity, certificate of quality, the ullage report, master's receipt of documents, sometimes a certificate of origin, sometimes customs documentation, and sometimes people make up any other type of documents. It's a whole set, not all documents that are orders will come on board. Normally it's the terminal have their own habits, their own set of rules, what they want on it, and that's what they do. On the documents instructions, you read also who is the consignor, who is the consignee on the BL. There is also the naming of the product which is wanted on the BL, the destination is mentioned on the BL, what kind of volumes indicators, metric tons air, metric tons, long tons, cubic meters, barrels, gallons, you name it, you can ask for it. And then there's also always a requirement for clean on board and freight payable as per charter party. Everybody just does it because everybody is just copying the BL instructions from each other. And that is something typical in the business to make it quickly. It's quite a lot of work to make the dock instructions and to send it and to shape it. And because everybody is changing it a little bit again to make it in the format that is acceptable by their own terminal. So that's how it goes. Agents of vessels are often interested in it because they have to do a lot of work for the vessel. The inspector, they actually should see them all. Funny thing is that we are only sending them to the terminal. Maybe some companies, they copy it to the inspector. I mean, I would do it because it's a smart thing to let everybody know what the requirement is for the vessel. Well, this is the de-ice. It's quite some work for an operator to make all the de-ice, but it's important because there needs to be the correct documentation on board, and the BLs must be good because the BL is the commercial figure. So we have to pay a lot of attention to it, that everything goes right, and also that all the documents are distributed to the right people, to the master of the vessel copies, to the end receiver, to the terminal end receiver, that goes often with the master on board and he supplies it at the disport. But the originals have to be sent to a certain address, and maybe you have to endorse the BLs first before you can send them to the final address. So that is the de-ice, yeah, document instructions. That is one of the 2,500 words in this book. Google it, go to amazon.com, or go to, for a discount 5%, go to oiltraderswords.printtrill.com and type the code OILYT, and then you get a 5% discount on that website. Thank you very much for your attention, and have a nice day.